I just don't have a stick.
Sit on a pumpkin, man. Have a pumpkin seat.
Okay. You gotta get that leaf out of the way. That big one there? Yeah. Okay. Exploding eggplant.
I've lost my do-rag in there. Where'd he go? Exploding eggplants. Wrong band.
Whenever this world can't get to me, I got you, you're all I see. Ooh, you're making me live now, honey.
I wonder what they're doing. Just checking?
Oh, they're probably picking up. Their ass.
For me?
Smoking a wine.
What a good tape this is gonna be.
I was picking my ass.
Just a picking my ass, singing pick, 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 pick. He picked tricks, he ate tricks, he used to eat Cheerios. We were a serial killer at one time, but we changed our oats to Quaker oats. We do commercials now, instead of serial killing. Yeah, sure.
Sitting in a pumpkin patch, early,
one afternoon.
Doing what comes, next step early.
It was one September afternoon. It was very pretty that noon. It was about actually 3 o'clock and I don't even wear a watch and I didn't know what time it was, just by looking out at the sun. That's how the Indians used to do it.
Pumpkin, pumpkin.
Head, pumpkin head.
Pumpkin.
Comedians, we're going to start our own little show here. See, we're going to be the Pumpkin Patch Jam players.
We're the Pumpkin Patch.
Come on,
some
not catcher than that. Let's see, the Pumpkin Heads. And you're not.
Ah! We're the Pumpkin Patch Kids. We're the Pumpkin Patch Kids.
You're the Pumpkin Patch Kids. You're the Pumpkin Patch Kids. You're the Pumpkin Patch Kids. You're the Pumpkin Patch Kids. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
No, you're not. No, you're not. I'll tell you what, this beer's not getting any warmer or colder.
It's getting hot.
And this fucking pumpkin up my ass really doesn't feel really good.
No.
I think I got something up my ass.
Feels like something's punking up my ass.
Let's take a little closer look. Right there, can you see it? Can you see what's up there?
The pumpkin patch moon.
I always have to show my ass.
Okay.
Literally.
Are you ready?
No. You're bleeding.
Where?
Ow!
All right, ready?
No.
Okay, ready? Ready? Okay, we gotta have a count on the drum pad.
Okay, buddy. You ready, man?
Okay, my best friend, take 100.
In the pumpkin patch.
In the pumpkin patch. Ready?
One, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Looks like our privacy
this would be really
is
cool.
to be intruded upon here.
Where?
Yeah, no shit. As long as I don't have any guns, I don't care. They probably think we're weird, man.
They probably think we're out here having sex or something. When really we're not, we're just jamming. I'd rather be having sex with my girl. She's got the prettiest hair in the world. She's, oh, she's nice, she's nice. I really think she's nice. She's a good girl, she reminds me. Not of the girl next door, but you know who she reminds me of? She reminds me of my family. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. She reminds me of my mom. She reminds me of my sister. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. She's got a big heart. Oh, she's got a big heart. Oh, yeah. She's got a big heart. Oh, yeah. She's got a big heart. Yeah, yeah. I love my girl. All day long, baby.
this morning I woke up, she was laying next to me, she was looking so fine. I looked over, I said, you wanna wine and dine, baby? She said, that's fine. I said, all right. So we went out for a little breakfast on the town. Then we got back, we called on the telephone. We called on the telephone line. That's right, we called on the telephone line. Here's who we called. I called my mama. I called my grandma. I called my MOE. Asking for a little number of my cousin. Yeah, that's right. She couldn't understand me. I couldn't understand it when we did the best we could. We did the best we could. That's right. She knew what I was saying. I knew what she was saying. I knew what she was saying, babe. That's right. All right. Cool.
Well, we better get out of their field.
Oh, they come this way, huh?
Yeah, they're getting closer.
Okay.
I got the lyrics. I got the guitar. You grab the cam and let's split. We gotta go. Here come the Mexicans. Yeah.
Damn Mexicans. Viva la my daughter's Mexican. I love her.
Yeah.
I think we're out of tape, man.
Yeah. Dez Rock.
Thank you. That's a groovy little dance here. Say I'm giving you a heart, girl.
Thank you. Thank you.